नहीं गाइस मैं सोकर नहीं उठी हूँ. विदाउट मेकअप आई लुक लाइक दिस. सो डोंट कमेंट दैट यू लुक सो स्लीपी और यू लुक सो टायर्ड और सिक. Hey guys, what's up? It's me Sonia and welcome back to my channel. The reason that you're seeing my face on a Wednesday is that yesterday I did a poll on my Instagram asking if you guys would like to see videos every Monday, Wednesday and a Friday, and holy moly, without even reaching 24 hours, we have a conclusion that I'll be posting thrice a week, which is MWF. Yes, it's like I'm going back to tuition classes. But that's how it's gonna be from now onwards, and I'm so sorry that I'm not shooting the intro with the proper background because the tripod is broken, and soon I'll be getting a gorilla pod for my Pixel. Yes, I'm shooting from that and I'm really liking it so far. And today's video is about my bags and shoes collection. I have a hell lot of bags and shoes, but I tried to include the main ones which I think everyone should have in their closet, which are like the basics. And yeah, so if you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, so make sure to subscribe because we are about to reach 4K very very soon. And ho jayega yaar, kar do, niche red button hai, hit the red button, subscribe, it's free, yeah, please kar do. And let's begin. First one is a sling bag from Lavi, which is my recent purchase. Now Lavi bags look small, but they have a lot of space. It has two pockets, and I also love the minimal detailing at the front, and it also has a pocket at the back, which is like perfect to keep your earphones or metro cards. I have styled this sling like so, such a summery look, and also perfect for a casual day out. Now these kind of flats I love. I got these one from Forever 21 for only 699 rupees, and they go with a lot of my outfits, and I really like them for that. Next is my another favorite sling, which is from Accessorize. Now it's a little bit expensive, I don't remember the actual price, but I think it should be around 2000 or 3000, like somewhere in between. But I love the animal print and gold detailing on it. Not too much spacious, but perfect to carry a wallet and a phone. I love to carry it with more of minimal and elegant looks, as the gold chain detailing just adds to it. Plus these kind of pointed mules are perfect to add on a little bit of charm to the whole look. Got it from Kins Razori Garden for I think 1300 to 1500 something, but a perfect investment. I have this cute little red backpack from Caprese. It is so spacious that I can literally just throw everything in it and carry it anywhere, and it's very light, and I also love the floral detailing on the inside. It also has a chain at back, so yeah, you can carry a lot of things. I have styled it like so, kept everything very casual and comfortable, a perfect look for a college maybe. And these kind of flats with one white strap and another embroidered with a tan sole goes with a lot of my outfits, and I got this from a shop in Sarojinagar for 600 I guess, so yeah. I have this cloth tote bag with lollipop print detailing all over. Love the summery vibes of it. Got it from YOLO store from Instagram through my collaboration with Spoina. Very spacious, and look at my face. Yes, I store bags like these guys. It was purely random. Got the Portly from CP for only 60 rupees. In Portly, I have my fashion week passes, which I obviously did not attend this time, and other media things, and yeah. I have styled like so, casual from the bottom and very sophisticated from the top. Love the fusion going on here. Styled it with my favorite strappy tan flats from the same shop in Sarojinagar market for 699. I have this bag from Mulberry. It's from Dubai and it is gifted, of course. Comes with a nice strap which you can also remove. It looks small, but it is very big and spacious once you open it. Other media things inside, yes, that's a blogger's life. And I have styled it with a maxi dress with print all over, with my all-time favorite golden heels. I wear them all the time and it is the most comfortable heels I've ever owned. I can walk in them all day and not get tired at all. Got them from Kins Razori Garden for I guess 1400 or something, but totally worth it. I have this big floral Kath Kidston bucket bag. It's a bit expensive for around 3000, but super light and super strong. Comes with only one pocket in front and no compartments on the inside, but you can literally store everything in it, and I just love it for that. Styled it with a very tiny floral printed top to match with my bag, and 90s inspired flare pants with white shoes, which takes me to the next point, that is we all should have at least one white shoe in our wardrobe, as they go with anything and everything. Got them from Doc Martin as a part of a collaboration, but I guess they should be around 2000, so yeah.
Next, I have another pair of strappy flats, but with a bright red color this time. These ones are from Lavi. I love them, but they give me a shoe bite every time I wear them. So yeah. Other than that, I have this big sequin bohemian bag, which I got from Hyderabad for 1200. It is so summery and perfect to carry a hell lot of things for a trip, and you're sorted. Style it very casually like a college look, but with this kind of bag, you can definitely do a lot more. I think we all should have a pair of nice boots, as they pretty much go with almost everything. Got them from Max Fashion for 1500. Super easy to clean, that's what I love about them. Then I have this black handbag from again Lavi, a classy minimal piece that I think everyone should have. Style it as if I'm going to an office but wearing wrong shoes for that maybe. Now we'll talk about the basics. Pair of white shoes, black heels and a strappy flats are must-haves in a wardrobe. You can also invest in golden heels, as they pretty much go with every Indian wear. Bags, a sling, a handbag, a bucket bag and a backpack. It's like a song now. So that you have something for everything to go with. Also a portly bag so that you have something to go with your Indian wear as well. So yeah.
It for today's video, and next time promise proper background and everything. I hope so. And if you like this video, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Reach the red subscribe button and hit it, press the red button, and we're gonna reach 4k very very soon. Let's do it. I hope that I'll make a special Q&A video regarding that. I thought that I would make it when we hit 5k, but let's see if 4k jaldi hota hai, we'll make it. So yeah.